Everybody loves flowers, and we all want to have a beautiful garden in our homes. Special care is needed to protect the flowers from pests, fungi, and infections, which may appear on any flower plants. We often use chemical insecticide in controlling various pests by purchasing from the market. Here I am showing how to make organic pesticide to control pests and can prevent infections on plants. This is a tobacco leaf, which is used not only as an organic pesticide, but its tea is applied externally as poultices for boils or skin infections and sores. The tea prepared from tobacco leaf is used to treat intestinal worms, fainting, and dizziness, as well as for headaches. Tobacco leaves are also used as an antiseptic and to stop bleeding, but here, I am not going to show you how to use tobacco for medicinal purposes, but to take care of our flower plants. Cut the tobacco leaf into small pieces using a scissor and dip it into a glass of water for the whole night. It is used as a natural pesticide due to tobacco's content of toxic nicotine. For centuries, gardeners have used tobacco water as a natural pesticide to kill insect pests and prevent the plants from any kind of infections. The next morning, the color of the water dipped with tobacco leaf turns into dark reddish brownish in color, like that of tea. Tobacco tea not only provides protection against a wide variety of insect and pests, but it also provides protection from 11 different kinds of fungi, 4 bacteria, and the Colorado potato beetle, a major agricultural pest that is increasingly resistant to current insecticides. The oil which gets mixed with the water after dipping for the whole night can kill all kind of beetles and block the growth of bacteria and fungus. Even after removal of the nicotine, the oil remained a very effective pesticide. Put the tobacco tea water inside a spraying bottle and spray it into the flowers plants which are affected with pests and infections. This tobacco water is a good natural pesticide and used to control various insect pests like jassids, aphids, thrips, hoppers, whiteflies, loopers, and caterpillar pests. Subscribe for more.